And new tonight at 6, do you know how much water that you actually need to drink to stay hydrated? And the answer on that question may surprise you a little bit. With more on that, let's get out to News 9's Adriana Daniels. She is joining us now live in Weston.
Hey, Melissa, and you're right. Staying hydrated means a lot of different things to many people. But on a day like today, doctors say you need to be drinking more than the recommended amount. The official start of summer is still more than a month away, but you never know it this week.
We went from cold weather here in the central Wisconsin area to very hot weather very quickly. So our bodies aren't acclimated. So we're going to get hit with this heat harder than what we normally would in most years.
It's important to keep yourself safe when the thermometer spikes.
So a heat stroke is actually quite serious. That's further on the spectrum of heat illness.
One quick and easy way to fight against the heat: drinking water.
Certainly you need to drink more than what you normally do, and drinking more means more water. Things like Gatorade or Pedialyte or other sports drinks are okay as well.
If you plan on spending a long day outside, remember to take a break.
Especially, you know, the more you're doing outside, the more you're sweating, the more water you want to drink.
But how much water is enough?
Something like 6 glasses.
I think like 8 maybe.
8 glasses is what you should drink on a normal day, but the hotter the heat, the more water you'll need.
If you want to really know that you're drinking enough, it means that you're going to the bathroom enough. So if you're going to the bathroom every few hours, that means you're drinking enough.
Drinks like coffee, soda, and any alcoholic beverage will counteract any water you have consumed. Dr. Locke says for every cup of coffee you drink, you should drink a cup of water. On an average water bottle like this is 16 ounces. So on a day like today, you need to be drinking at least 4 of these.
So Adriana, if someone thinks that they may have suffered heat stroke, what should they then do? What steps should you take?
Someone should immediately call 911 and get that person out of the heat and get them cooled down. Reporting in Weston, Adriana Daniel, News 9, WAOW.